Hello friends, how are you all? So I welcome you all to my channel. You must have watched the introduction video. Do let me know how do you feel about the video. It's so hot out here in Delhi, I tell you. But today is comparatively, the weather is really nice. So back to the topic. Today I'm going to review for you guys the Mistine 3D brows. So in India, now that brows has been on rage and people are boasting about brows, whether it be feather brow or it be very bushy brows, but earlier brows were a really neglected topic. And it's like I myself have not done brows for a really long time, but whenever I have got to know about making my brows in a correct way, there is no looking back. So why this Mistine 3D brow secret pencil? Because this pencil is very similar to Benefits one, I tell you, because I suppose there is that gel of Benefits. I haven't used it, but I have seen these reviews and swatches everywhere. Trust me, I have seen it everywhere. So I got this pencil from, I suppose, from in Impressions in Delhi. I got it for 450 rupees. So I suppose this brand is really famous, so you can get it, I think, in every state and in every locality. You will get some local beauty shop where they sell such kind of products. So talking about this pencil, this is a 3D pencil. Why? Because it has a pencil. You can fill the gaps in your brows with this pencil, and on other end it has this cute little powdery brush, and you can really add color and fill up whatever is left in your brows. If you have really sparse brows like me, because I have very sparse brows, I am unhappy with my brows, guys. So at the one end, at the last end, I will say there is this brow gel. How cute is this? And this really gives very nice light kind of coverage to your brows and make your brows very full, voluptuous. And even if you are not applying anything, you can just apply this thing, and you can just make your brows look baba boom. And this will add to your beauty so very much. So I just love this pencil. Ever since I started using this, I had not used any other brow products. Earlier I used to use that Maybelline Fashion Use Shaper, but I never liked that product. I never ever liked that product. I'm so happy that I got this product. So I will really recommend this to you guys, and do let me know if you buy this, and if you already have this and you have used this, do let me know in the comment section. Until then, bye. I will see you in my next video.